In this video, I would like to talk about a new algorithmic trading system that I have released on January the 1st, 2021. This is the system. I have published it on MyFxBook, so you can see the live statistics. And in the last few days, I have done something that is really uncommon for me, and I would like to talk about why I did it. Well, this is the system statistics page. Currently, we have a profit of 1.51%. I started to publish the statistics on January the 1st, and you can see that the balance curve is rising, but it gets flat here. And I wanted to know if it is possible to improve that, because I have seen for other systems that usually the first few days or weeks are better. Therefore, I decided to manually close trades. That was yesterday. And if you have seen a few of my videos, you know that I usually don't do that. But actually, I'm curious to see if it is possible to increase the profits by doing just that. Therefore, I have coded a function when I click into the chart in the upper left corner. I will get this window. Would you like to close all positions? I will not do that right now, but I have done it yesterday. And that means that currently we have a profit of $450. That means we have a gross profit and a net profit of 1.51% after 12 days. That translates to 15% in about 120 days. And as a year has 365 days, we would expect 45% here, but you can check for yourself. I called this system Crowd Algo Trading System because Crowd Company is the name of my company. And if you copy that term and paste it into Google, you should already see a lot of results. This is the YouTube channel. This is the video from yesterday. Actually, there is also a playlist. And when you go to the website and click on one of the videos, you might also run the automated video recordings here on the website. It's automated because I need to do one of those each day. And below the videos, you will find the download button, the download for the Expert Advisor demo version. And you can also download the current statistics here. If you do that and open the statistics, you should see a current timestamp. Now I'm curious about the next days and weeks. I expect the system to work because actually it is a cloned version of this system here. This one performed very well in 2020. You see the big drawdown here. That is March 2020 when the first shutdown came up. But actually the system recovered very well, so I am happy with the results, and I hope that the new system will also be able to do that. If you are interested to find out what works and why it works, you can go to the public system page on MyFxBook or just Google the term. For now, I will let the system do its job. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions or suggestions about this kind of system operation, please let me know. And for now, I would like to say thank you for watching.